Hello students, welcome back to our science class. I hope you all are well at home. We are doing chapter 6, air, and we are learning about the uses of gas in air. You know that there are four components of air. They are oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, and water vapor. We have finished learning the uses of gases in air. Today we will make a list about the uses of gas in air from your book page 40. Write down 3 uses of oxygen, 3 uses of carbon dioxide, and 3 uses of nitrogen. Yesterday I told you we will do this table, but this table is too short to write in it. So you write in your copy. I hope you are clear. Today up to this, very soon I will come back to you with new topic. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.